sad story. Oh, wait. 2 years earlier. Oh.
With the world once again thrown into war, the U.S. 1st Infantry Division is called into service. With regiments dating back to the American Revolution, it is the oldest continuously serving division in the United States Army. Known as the Big Red One for their distinctive arm patch, the fighting first set sail from New York to the United Kingdom in early August 1942 to begin their training for the Second World War. Under the watchful eye of Major General Terry Allen, the division commander, the fighting first was kept busy, preparing for their first taste of combat.
Jeez.
Across the sea, British and German armies clash under the scorching heat of the deserts of North Africa. Amidst these hellish conditions, General Bernard Montgomery and his British 8th Army had been able to hold off Rommel's blitzkrieg attacks through a war of attrition. But the deadlock needed to be broken, and the Big Red One, fresh from their training, waited eagerly
for action.
Meanwhile, British Prime Minister Winston Churchill and American President Franklin D. Roosevelt, along with General Dwight D. Eisenhower, devised an amphibious assault directed at the Vichy French-held territories of North Africa. Codenamed Operation Torch, the invasion was to start in late October of 1942, with the 1st Infantry Division embarking for the Algerian coast. Unsure if the German-occupied French forces would attack U.S. troops, bright American flag armbands were to be worn as a deterrent. However, this was the least of the Big Red One's worries, as Rommel's battle-hardened Africa Corps were not about to give in to these young American soldiers without a fight.
Yes, sir. Let's do this. You sent the whisper on Twitch? Yeah, I'm gonna react it after the campaign. Like to see that? You'll see my full reaction. North Africa. Baptist by fire. Arnhem North, November 8th, 1942.
Man, stop! Haven't eaten nuts since we left the ship. Hey, you know, my dad runs a deli back in the Bronx, makes the best pastrami sandwiches you'll ever eat.
Pastrami sandwiches? Ooh!
Kinda like your sister, eh, you friggin' hasty?
Hey, you two, stay on the ball. This ain't boot camp.
Hey, manager.
Hey, Sarge.
This one time at boot camp,
yeah,
I shove it. No.
All, but I gotta get back. I got tickets to the Yankee games. I'm playing the Red Sox. I got box seats.
Ah, shut the hell up, Bloomfield.
I said, can it? Resistance or not, we got an airfield to secure, Private.
Tell you what, fellas. I'm glad those Frenchies decided to fight back.
And for Christ's sake, Kelly, watch where you point that rifle. Try and remember that. It'll keep you from blowing the head off the guy next to you.
Okay, Sarge.
Look at all this sand, guys. I sure ain't in Jersey no more.
Well, at least you can be thankful for that.
Nice.
Oh, God. Medic!
Medic!
Get on that gun.
I got it. I got it. Give me that shit.
Company.
Yeehaw! Fire, 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 fire. Wait, what? Oh shit, okay. Watch it, watch it! I'm trying to, you're gonna shoot me! Let's go! Come on, it's a 50 cal gun. Just one bullet beside the head, your head's blown off. True facts. Where are you at? Oh shit.
Your asses! Black Tower, look out! We gotta hit that tower!
Sorry, buddy. Yeet. Get his shit. Get him! Yeah, good shit. I need healings. Where's the medic? Medic. Thank you.
Soldier, take Kelly Bloomfield and the rest of the squad and move to that barracks on the right. I want it squeaky clean. You hear me?
Thank you, son.
On me.
Sorry, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. God, this is still crouching. Bing! Thank you. What's the gun? What's the gun? Oh, I need that. I got this shit, boys. I'm from the Bronx!
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Hey, are you guys coming or what? Oh, I have to clear this building. Oh, okay, my bad. And clear. Oh fuck. Grenade.
Hey, keep moving. I wonder what you're hiding behind that door. Hey, cover me, will you?
Let's go.
Brooklyn, you idiot! You're gonna get us all killed!
My bad.
I said cover me, I can't work like this. What the hell is he doing? Almost open! Just like breaking into my father's liquor cabinet.
Oh, nice. Ooh. Me likey. What is this gun? Should I grab this gun? Lee Enfield? No, I need this one. Whoa, 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 whoa. There we go. That's a Bren. Nice.
More than happy to take your cut.
Is that a teammate? Yeah, that's a teammate.
See those hangers? Get in there and secure them. I don't care how you do it. Make them ours.
Keep moving. Go, go, go.
Open sesame. Hello? Anybody here? Oh, I see you. Yeah. Kaboom. Oh, shit. Keep her moving. Move it. Move it, private. My bad. Jesus. Open the door, private. Come on. go. We have to shoot that plane, right? Move, move, move. Shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Are you guys are all good? Okay. Got no more ammo now. Sad. Is that a brand? How do I swap guns? Oh yeah. What? You can wobble in this game? Wobble, wobble. And wobble, wobble. There you go. Got him. Beat his ass. Oh shit. Well, we're winning. Oh, jeez. Holy shit. Damn it.
Get out of there! Damn it! We gotta get across that street and into that garage! Use those vehicles for cover.
Go. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Granata. Boom. Where's he at? Why is this so slow? Bruh. There you go. Come on here. Open the door. Thank you, Raven. Aw, oh, you sneaky little bitch, deuce. Actually, I want this gun. Watch it, watch it, watch it. What are you doing? Get out of the way, buddy. Come on. I need to pick this up. Thank you. Bro. Oh. Watch this shit. Come on. Oh. Get you, boys. Got one bullet. One bullet left. Oh, man, I'm dead. Sniper. Oh, there you go. Snipe. 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 Bruh. Oh, direct headshot. Nope. I say we go down there and get the taste of their own medicine. You guys have no idea how hard it is to control this. Come on, give me those health. Can you run? No, you can't. God damn it. Coming, man. All right, here. Ah, you bitch. I'm gonna die! This bitch! Where's he at?
I think that's the last of them! Haha, you did it!
No, I did not do it. Exit the flag. Okay, cutscene.
Hey, come here. He was there. You should have seen me. It was incredible. Caught these two French bastards by surprise. Took them both out. Single-handed. Tell him, would
you? You're full of it, Brooklyn.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you I'm from the Bronx?
Just be glad you're not.
From the Bronx.
Good work, but this was just a scrub team. Rommel and his boys are gonna be a hell of a lot tougher. Trust me. Okay, let's set up a perimeter ASAP. I don't want to lose this airfield to another counterattack. Now get going.
Yay, I did it. Hoorah. Damage mine. What's up? Hey, another mission.
I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya. What the sun don't hit ya. And you'll never see it coming, even if you're on the run. There is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time.